Hey everybody, here's another fun, wholesome story from work. I work at Disneyland. No, I don't speak for the brand or the company. Let's get right into this. So I'm super excited because I love the holiday season because I get to work with Santa and I love Santa. I channel some pretty naturally big Buddy the Elf energy. However, they give you a sweater when you work with Santa and that just dials that up to 11. So I'm getting ready to like close the line because it's the end of the day and there's this woman who's been kind of hovering around the end of the line and I go up to her and she has a Saint Bernard as her service dog. You know, the ones that save you from snow and are big and fluffy. And I go, hi, are you okay? Is there anything I can help you with? And she's like, yeah, I really want to meet Santa, but is there any way I can go last? And I was like, absolutely, let's get this done. So I let her go last, and I close the line, and then we get up to Santa, and she is like the sweetest, kindest human being, and she's very apologetic for being there, and she just goes, I'm so sorry, I had to go last. It's just a lot of people get scared of my dog because it's 125 pounds. And Santa leans down and pets the head of the dog and goes, it tells us more about someone who would judge someone by their size than by the contents of their heart. And we all start to melt. And she goes, can we all have hugs? And we group hugged and the Saint Bernard leaned on me.